Hi friends, I'm Safwan and welcome to my channel Hacker and Maker. And friends, today I'm back with another great mode, and the creator of this mode is of me. So friends, it's a great mode. On the last mode, I said that I can give you car modes, but it's version 2, and in this mode you got many new cars and new bikes, and also got many other new things and new effects, new player, new and HD graphics effects, many things new. And friends, I think you'll like this mode because it's seriously amazing. So friends, if you're thinking that you like this mode, or if you want to see the gameplay, so friends, you can go to the last end of this video. So friends, then you'll see your gameplay. And friends, the graphics of this game is unbelievable. It fully looks like reality. So friends, I'll show you how can you download it. So friends, for download this game, just open your description. I'm opening my notes. So friends, when you open your description, here you can see option APK. Friends, download the APK from here. And then friends, download the data from here. So friends, after downloading the APK and data from here, just open your Zachiever Pro or Zachiever. So friends, when you open your Zachiever, and then friends, go to the folder where you downloaded it. Friends, I'm downloading it here. So friends, here you can see my mod. Friends, sorry, I'm extracted it. So friends, here you can see my mod. Then click on extract here. And friends, here you need a password. Password is GTA 5 V2 by Hacker and Maker. So friends, here you can see our password, GTA 5 V2 by Hacker and Maker. I'll give you this password also in description. And then friends, click on OK. Then friends, our extracting will start. Friends, I'm extracted it. So friends, I'm not extracting. So friends, after extracting, you'll got there a file like this. Just cut this file and then go to home folder, Android data, and paste it here. Friends, after pasting it here, your mode will installed first of all. And then, and the biggest thing is, then install your APK or you cannot play your game. So friends, here you can see I'm installing my APK. And friends, I want to say that if you copy my modes, friends, then I will give you copyright strike, because I'm created this mode and it's not too easy to create a mode. Friends, I want to say that if you give me credit, then friends, use my mode, no problem. But without credit, don't use my mode, then I'll give you copyright strike. And friends, now I'll show you the gameplay. So friends, wait and watch this gameplay. So friends, first of all, just click on offline, and then friends, your game will start. Friends, then friends, click on start game and new game. Then friends, first, when you open your game for the first time, then friends, your game will not start. Friends, it said that unfortunately stopped. Then friends, close it, and then friends, close your history. And then friends, another time, open your mode, and then friends, your game will start. And friends, if you try to hide my name from this mode, then friends, you are unsuccessful, because when you try to hide my name, then friends, your game will not start. So friends, first click on start game and new game. So friends, here you can see our game is started. So friends, here you can see our gameplay. Just wait and friends, watch this gameplay. Here you can see it's 100% work. And friends, here you can see proof that this game is work. And friends, here you got many new cheats and many new car. So friends, if you like my this more, so friends, please thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. And if you have any questions, you can write me in comments box. Okay, stay good and goodbye. See you in next tutorial. And friends, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.